Hi there, and welcome back to Diablo. I'm Baron, and I forgot something. So we return to level 1 of the crypt. Because as you can see, we already have the Torn Note number 2, but we should also have the Torn Note number 1. And it's actually lying here. Okay, now that we have it, I feel much better. And we will return to level 3 of the crypt. Thank you. Moving on. So, what do we get here? A chest. Crypt demons. Bicrops. When they hit you, they do some damage. And they knock you back. Which is not a bad thing, actually. If you're a rogue. Shit. No fun at all. What's that? Book of Elemental? We learned a new spell. I think that's also a new one. No, it's not. You know, an elemental runs around and attacks your enemies. If you use that, it looks like that. See? Hardly use that. Actually, might want some more protection against magic. Oh, but now the hit ratio is not too good, actually. 51, okay. Do we have top one? No.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Massive Bow of Vigor. Plus 109% damage, plus 82 vitality. It's this one. But as you can see, it's not as good as the one we have. So we sell it.
Well, what can I do for you?
But I will keep the Ring of Truth, at least for now. So now we have almost magic of 60.
What ails you, my friend?
What could we buy? Buy a few elixirs of... Maybe a few more elixirs of magic. So we need four more now. Oh yeah, we have money.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
And I want that crown, because it increases my resistance to magic. We lost some armor class in the process, but I think this is worth it. And I need 3 more elixirs of magic. No, you already sold me everything you have.
What ails you, my friend?
Lord, my friend.
What ails you, my friend?
Thanks. That's actually enough. Then we will have probably 65, magic of 65. Not too shabby if you ask me. So here was nothing. And here we actually have the last piece of the torn note.
Ah, just what I was looking for.
Exactly. We have now a reconstructed note.
Whoever finds this scroll is charged with stopping the demonic creature that lies within these walls. My time is over. Even now, its hellish minions claw at the frail door behind which I hide. I have hobbled the demon with arcane magic and encased it within great walls, but I fear that will not be enough. The spells found in my 3 grimoires will provide you protected entrance to his domain, but only if cast in their proper sequence. The levers at the entryway will remove the barriers and free the demon. Touch them not. Use only these spells to gain entry, or his power may be too great for you to defeat.
Okay. 3 grimoires. Do. pretty much all. Oh, hi. Level up, baby. Of course, we increase vitality because that's the only one where we don't seem to get any elixirs from. Ha! Now I have a high resistance of against magic, so your spells don't do much.
Time is quickly running out. I must record the ways to weaken the demon, and then conceal that text, lest his minions find some way to use my knowledge to free their lord. I hope that whoever finds this journal will seek the knowledge.
You actually found the knowledge already. Phasing. Nobody needs phasing. Thank you. Moving on. Now we should save. Don't want to do that all again. Fuck away. Okay. Not so funny now. I paid a price for having a low armor class. But then again, they would grill me with their ranged attacks. And that is no fun either. Got two more. There's another one apparently somewhere here. Yeah. Okay, we're making progress here. A trapped small chest. Let's experiment with that. Oh, there's nothing in here. Great. Let's not experiment with that. Here we can go down to the fourth level of the crypt. Not that we want to right now, because we're not finished with the third level. That is empty. Oh, looks like the inventory is full, so we should teleport out.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Chance to hit 48%, lightning damage 1 to 10. Resist all plus 20 fucking 5. Ring of the Zodiac plus 19 to all fucking attributes. I'm sorry. I like that a lot. Ding. Where is it? Ring of the Zodiac. I think that's cool. I don't know about you. Ooh! Now we have a strength of 89. I guess but I need a strength of 90 to equip that actually. That's what I'm looking for. I need an obsidian ring of the Zodiac. That would be awesome. Great. Great stuff. This is magic 29. This is magic. This is all 25. Hell yes. Oh, not as good.
Well, what can I do for you?
Hell yes. Let's drop a few more gold coins here. Move on. Sixty-one. Nice coincidence. Go again. And start shooting. Yes, I repaired everything. Hi, I see you. A plate? That's empty. Gotcha. Ah! not funny. Did they actually open the door? Sick of that now. Interesting.
Trapped creatures, howls of
shoot. Let's clear that area first.
The entrapped creature's howls of fury keep me from gaining much-needed sleep. It rages against the one who sent it to the void, and it calls foul curses upon me for trapping it here. Its words fill my heart with terror, and yet I cannot block out its voice.
Fuck it. Okay. One hundred hit points, resists fire and lightning, and is immune to magic. But it has an armor class of 62, is not too fancy for a full plate actually. So in this video we will only explore one level. The monsters are tougher now and I have to slow down somewhat. Not that tough, but kill them before they actually reach you. My friend. Okay, that's it for level 3. Should be pretty much deep free now. Where was the exit? You saw that. Before we go down, we can kind of walk out. To identify our stuff.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Ah, plate of precision. Plus 20 to dexterity. Woohoo. And X, 19 to vitality, okay. So, it has an armor class of 48. Okay, we lose 51 hit points. Make some more damage. The armor class goes up a bit. And as you can see, the outfit changes. So I think, it's okay. We lose a few hit points for one, probably, but we can deal with that. We have better to hit, do more damage, and have a better armor class. So I think it's worth it. We don't need that stuff, though.
Well, what can I do for you?
above the heavens, 13 to all attributes, but it doesn't have the additional damage that this one has. So we don't take it.
What ails you, my friend?
Psst! Over here!
We resist all plus 32, but it only does a damage of 4 to 8. No, that's no, it's not good enough. It doesn't do enough damage. I'm sorry. Can't be helped.
I sense a soul in
so
search of answers.
Rune of stone, we don't need a scroll of phasing. Don't need a scroll of firewall. That's actually it. The rest is okay. Alright my friends, that's it for this video, and we will explore the fourth video of the crypt, the fourth level of the crypt in the next video. So thank you very much for watching, and see you soon. Bye!